less people.
Razageth nerfs too, but we'll get to that when we get there.
They fixed the Pyrecast thing for devastation.
What did DPS Five, four, three, two, one.
Oh. Now you face the master of primal elements!
I'm dead.
It's not up.
Moving after the next tank buster.
The mountain trembles. Thunder crash!
Out with those. We go to the middle. Let's get out. There's more deaths here.
I need to get the little lightning orb over your head for you to melee.
Lightning strike!
Soaks, help soak, the roar.
Lightning strike! Thunder crash!
Get out with those. We're phasing. Still mad if you get hurt.
Yep.
Make sure you guys are focusing Earth healers. Make sure you're in melee. And move out once you get the jump.
That's unfortunate.
We'll just get them.
Apparently.
No, it changes.
I saw it happening in other raids.
We need to move over to fire at some point here. So after the storm, it's unhealthy.
It's not sundown.
What?
Has
the,
what? What's happening?
The side weak lore has been updated to reflect what we did last week, right?
It should be if you updated that. Your best phone is not doing anything.
Whoop!
Oh,
I'm not doing anything. It's on Raffle.
It's on me?
Nope.
I think it goes on closest person after the jump. Because I charged in and got it.
Don't scare me. I just the pavement. It's stacked up behind the boss. It's gonna be the ghouls first.
Incinerate!
Feet again. Stack back up. One more set of ghouls. Ghouls and then dance, so stay stacked up here. Remember, everyone's just moving towards the middle.
The world will be consumed by flame!
Watch the fire. Moving areas. I thought else.
Frost blacken your
flesh! Remember, orange goes to range, star stays in melee.
The cold won't take you!
I'm stunned. Oh no.
In which direction?
Behind you.
Frost blacken your flesh!